Hey everybody, good afternoon. It's early afternoon, about 1:35, Friday, July 26th. Praise God, the gospel of the death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ for our sins. Believing this by faith, and you will have eternal life. You will be saved. All by faith, friends. The Bible says we've all sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. The wages of sin is death, Romans 6:23. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Took me a lot of years to learn and get out of the churches and start listening to the scriptures, reading the scriptures. I just pray that wherever you guys are, if you're a churchgoer, I pray you're going to a solid Bible-believing church where they're teaching right from the scriptures and not men's traditions. God bless, folks. And if you don't believe, I pray that you repent and believe the gospel. It's a command to. God commands all men everywhere to repent. And repent means change your mind, turn, believe. Believe on Jesus Christ to be saved, and you shall be saved. All right, so I'm going to start this load here. I got a nice big load in here today. Let me see what we got going on with the controls. Let's get these controls up. Let's see them a little better. Okay, it's going to be a full load, warm, no extra rinse, high, and the timer dial is going to be set to extra wash, which I imagine on here is, I guess that's 16 minutes, I guess, maybe, or 18, I'm not sure. I don't know what it corresponds to, probably 18, but that's fine. Okay, all right. I got this tub pretty full. It's actually very full. I could probably get a couple more things if I had a couple more things to throw in, because I know this agitator can handle it. So, let me turn that down a little bit. Yeah, it should be fine right there. All right. I want to get the. Of course, I want to get the dispensers into view. I can never get this right. All right. Still seems a little off. I don't know. I get obsessive about this, and I know I do. All right. Okay. It's about the best it's going to get. So let's get on with it. today's choice of detergent. I get that for free from a friend of mine. He brings me over stuff from Arm & Hammer. And that's what's in there today. You know what? Sorry, I gotta pause it for a sec though. And just so anybody, you know, is a little confused about this, not clear on this, this is KitchenAid's high-speed agitation. This is their high speed, which would be low on a Whirlpool. It's actually the low speed agitation, but KitchenAid calls it high. You know, some people have asked to put it on high speed. That's what you see right here. It doesn't agitate no faster than that. I don't know if any of these big base three speeds ever did. I have no idea. I don't think so, but could be wrong. thing don't sound too good. That noise is definitely not normal. I don't know what. Let's try this again. I don't know. I may be pulling this to the side anyway. I was going to take it. I think I'll put the Whirlpool Gold back in. I was debating on that anyway. Something don't sound right here. I'm just noticing this. Thank you.
It started doing it on the final spin. All of a sudden, it made this high-pitched kind of screeching noise, and it didn't stop. That's right, I was looking to pull this machine out anyway. Well, guys, I don't know if anybody knows what that is. It definitely sounds like that's the motor making that noise. I'm gonna do a few more test runs of this and just put it into spin and see if it keeps doing it. The very fact that it's doing it, though, it's got to be something in the motor, because it just started doing it. And when it went into the high speed spin, when it did the step spin, it just got louder and higher. So I don't know. I was looking to pull this machine out anyway, and put my Whirlpool Gold, or actually the Whirlpool Commercial, back in. I'm gonna keep this machine, but I'm gonna put it to the side for now, and see what's up. And, you know, maybe, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Maybe the motor's going bad. I don't know. I have no idea. But if anybody recognizes that sound, please let me know in the comments. Thank you.